Okay, so I've decided on pattern 142 in Stitch World. So I'm going to turn this on. Okay. Sideways, it's just to be on the safe side. Make sure you're not dropping stitches. Keep an eye on your tension to your main carriage so that you don't have loops on the end. Normally, you can whiz through all this too. Okay, see how this just got really loose? My mast probably needs to be tightened just a bit. Here's what we have so far. You also want to check behind this sometimes, make sure that nothing's getting caught on the gate picks back there. Okay, so what if you forget which one you did last? You can usually look and see if you have needles that aren't being used. If there's some that have nothing on them, more than likely you need to do the carriage. And that's where I'm at right now. Okay, so I'm gonna go across twice. Fix that tension in a minute. Okay, so now all the needles have stitches. Let me check this tension. Get a little tighter. Seem to be. I think there's stuff stuck in it. Okay, so where are we at? Ready for the lace carriage. Now, since I tighten the tension, it can actually possibly show up in the lace pattern. So you just gotta kind of be careful. Pay attention to that. Make sure to go far enough past that you're not going to be messing something up. Yep, there's that loop. Okay, can you see?
Yeah.
All right, so I have to rip this one out. Sometimes this works real easy. Other times, not so much. Real beast sometimes when you're doing lace. You really want to be careful. But this is why I'm making the video, so you can see how bothersome it can be. Other times it's pretty easy. However, since I'm being paid to do these, I think that's why it tends to not work out as easily. Because that's Murphy's Law, you know. All right. Thread the machine back up. Take it off of slip or part. Tools out of the way, because I guarantee you I've ran over them before. Unfortunate, but it happens. Okay, now time for lace carriage. Repetition or one pattern. Now we have many more to go. second. You can see what we got so far. There you go. Okay. In the yarn every time now. Okay, so I'm gonna end this recording for now because I have a long way to go, but here's what I have so far. That just gives you an idea, and then I'll show you after a bit once I get further along.